couple of teams going in opposite directions as the San Antonio Spurs take on the New York Knicks. We get you started. LaMarcus Aldridge backing down and hitting the fadeaway. The Spurs shot 58% from the field in the opening half. Kawhi Leonard drives into the lane, makes the floater up and over Kristaps Porzingis, and one he'd make the free throw. Following that, Kawhi Leonard goes ISO and hits the fadeaway jumper. Leonard had 18 points in the opening half, and San Antonio led it by 18 at the half. To the third quarter now. The Knicks, Willie Hernangómez blocks Kawhi Leonard. Derrick Rose goes the other way for the layup. Ron Baker finds Hernangómez, and this time no eventually about it. Just tosses it right up and in. He had 24 points and 13 rebounds on the game. Spurs putting the game away in the fourth quarter, though. Patty Mills pulls up and hits a three there. Kawhi Leonard pulls up, knocks down the jumper. San Antonio goes on to win it by 8. Final score, 106 to 98.